Oops. Hi. How you doing? I'm Faded Oasis. This is my stream. Today it's Sunday, so it's Chill Sunday. Try to play chill games. Today I'll be playing the new Kirby game. Hey Glass, how you doing? This is Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Regardless of what I've said in the past. Definitely not Kirby and the Forgotten Realms, although I probably would also play that game. Yeah, so I stream 4 days a week, twitch.tv/fadedoasis. You can see my schedule below and in the going live screen. Yeah, let's get right to Kirby. I have launched this game once just to make sure it works, but haven't gotten to... I think this is as far as I got. All right. Sure, make my gameplay visible. Okay. Great. As you progress through the game, check in with Wise Waddle Dee to access global gameplay information and see how. Okay. A bit wilder and more challenging. A lot of star coins. Okay. Started on wild mode, so let's do that as the default. Well, that's out of nowhere. Uh-oh. Get on. Uh-oh. Some weird things happen to Kirby. Oh god, he's dead. No, wait, he's not dead. Wait a minute. This is how rhyme started. Oh god, he is dead. This is a bit quiet, isn't it? Oops. Thanks for the death sound. I thought I did that. No, I don't have audio settings. Give me 1 second to adjust some audio. Close this. I hear waves. Yeah. I don't know if it was as loud as it should have been, though. I mean, if you hear it, then that's probably... Nope, that's as loud as it should be. Okay. Oh, I like that I can instantly swim and get a little inflatable thing. Okay, great. Kick these rocks. Alright. Let's head into this jungle. Hello. I can't. Nope. Flower too strong. Where's my hover? There we go. Don't know what I'm going to be using coins for. Great. Hello there. Cherry. All right. What? He's throwing out their cans in this park. That is totally not the forest. Uh-oh. All right, cool. Haha, ruining these trash cans. Cool. All right. Okay, so they cap the height that I can go based on where I stood. The sucking sound is wild, yeah. So I can't go any higher than that. Well, now I can. Weird, okay. Is that bomb? I want bomb. Wow, okay, I just roll them. Great. The boom. These hurt me. Oh, I can kick them too. They don't hurt me, that's good. Oh, okay, I can throw them if I jump too. Carrot. Right, let's kick this down there. Play some bomb soccer. No coins in the tires? Okay. Oh, there is a coin in the tire. Oh. I don't have bomb powers in the cutscene. Car too big. Those fox things are adorable. Yeah, they are. Wait, I do still have bomb. Okay. Alright, I got turbo dash. I can jump. You know, because I'm a car. Get some tires. Whoop. It's not hard to control or anything. I'm just checking everything. Gotta kick all these cans. Get them coins. What's that? Oh, I can I can decar if I want. Why would I want to? Nothing over there. Oops. Gotta make that jump. That's a lot of coins. Knocking over a drawbridge is probably not a safe idea. Beep beep. Oh, this game is so cute already. Oh, that's it. I beat it. Oh, okay. Oh, no. No more cars. I can't jump that. Okay. Just leave this here for now. It's weird coloring. I'm sure it's about to disappear. Alright, so I got bombs still. Kick these rocks. Anything down here? Oh, I can't go down there. Okay. Someone's had a bad day. Uh-oh. So it's been a while since I played a Kirby game. I don't know if that was a character from some other game, or if it's someone from this planet. Probably someone from this planet, since I'm about to go talk to them, it looks like. Whoops. Hi. Oh, I saved him. Okay. I gotta go save all the Waddle Dees. I suppose I should be reading this stuff out loud. What? You'll help me save everyone. That's great. So, your name is Kirby? I didn't say that, but sure. I'm Elphalyn. Nice to meet you. Alright. Hi, Elphalyn. I can't kick bricks. Okay. Hey, Kirby. Hey, Waddle Dee. Elphalyn mind reader confirmed. I think maybe Kirby has some psychic power where I can make other people understand me even though I'm just saying hi. Okay, Bandana, Waddle Dee, we can do co-op, but I'm not doing co-op. Well, am I glad to see you. I got pulled through that vortex over Planet Popstar 2. If you ever want a second player to join you, just let me know. I'll always be ready. Like a Pokemon? Pika Pika. Downtown Grassland. Okay, I can't really go anywhere else. Those clouds totally don't look like a new area. You mean over here? Yeah, that totally doesn't look like somewhere that I'm gonna go later. After I do whatever this totally not a boss fight is. Okay, there are three hidden Waddle Dees, I guess, and then three other secrets. Mission one is clear the sage. Oh good, I'm still Bomb Kirby. Give me that back. Ooh, cutter. Make five tulips bloom. Got it. Gotta be on the lookout for tulips. Alright, yeah, let's drop this. I can't hold... Oh, I can hold it out there. Cool. Evil bunny. Over here. There's got to be something over here, right? No? Okay. I've been playing too much Tunic. This has got to be like a secret area to get to somewhere else. Alright. Get this green coin. Full on health, but get the cake. That's a secret area. Oh, okay. Got it. through these boxes. Back in mouthful mode, great. Vending machine. We've got 99 soda cans. I can destroy steel boxes with soda cans. That makes sense. All that trash. Break the building's shutter. Great. What is this? Okay. I got some sort of, gotcha capsule. I don't want to go there yet. There might be tulips. No, no tulips. Okay. Alright, Warp Star, let's go. Probably gonna need bomb mode here. Oops. That's the button. Nothing down there. Alright, what do I do with cone mouthful mode? Because I've seen pictures of cone mouthful mode, but I don't know what the use of it is. Oh, okay. Clean up that trash. Got myself some sort of melon. Or squash, maybe. Okay, that hurt. Alright, that's three. Whee! All right. I did that thing. Got another capsule. What did I miss over here? Anything? Nope. Alright, full up on health, and I need to get out of here. Boss fight. Probably, I don't know. I'd like bomb. I already have bomb, but I'd like it. Wild Edge. Nope, I got hit. Okay, I don't want to kill him because I want to see if I can use his power. Heck yeah. Oh, it's just a sword. That was one of them. Oh, okay. Right. Sure, that makes sense. Alright, let's get all this meat. What's the point of this, though? Oh, the cone, okay. Well, I'll save that for later, because there was something else to climb over here. What? Oh. Alright, what's this? Ah! That water tower was a capsule. Sorry, Fox, you gotta go. Look at all this stuff. Look at these donuts. Number 4 or 5? 4. Okay, there's another tulip somewhere. wonder what this is about. Is it something I can go? No. Hi. Where did you go? Somewhere safe? I can't go there, so probably not. Nope, can't hit you from underneath. Oh, I don't get to keep the cone. That's fine. I got all the Waddledees. Heck yeah. It's Kirby. And it's, Minuchino, Elfalyn. Minuchino's the Pokemon. And a coin. Great. Through the tunnel. Bye. I can look at all my figures. Yep, that's them. Blue Star Coin doesn't get a whole bio. Alright. Through the tunnel. Four hidden Waddledees. Keep hitting the wrong button. Alright. I could go for fire. Let's go for fire. Okay, flamethrower. Do much else. Okay. It's over here. All right. I don't get anything for destroying the lights, do I? Nah. How do I do the... You had an alternate thing. What is that? What am I doing? I'm squatting, okay. Oh, okay, I can do that. Great. Yes, I will mouthful. Find the secret room. Fantastic. Sup? Smash the lights. Nope, not the upper ones. Is that a ladder? It's not a ladder. Fake ladders. That's a lot of gold. Nope, don't do that. Let's go in this door. One of four lantern switches, okay. How do I get in there? Oh, there's a green coin over there. And I guess I can stand on these? I can stand on these. Aha! You weren't late, I saw your message. How dare you? I need that. Ham and eggs, huh? Great. Yep, they're capsules. Those capsule machines are very common in Japan. And they're generally like more collectible stuff. So you try and get everything out of a certain run of capsule toys. Looking for a fourth lantern switch. That hole seems not safe.
Hmm.
Okay. Get rid of you. I feel like whatever's in this pressurized container probably doesn't like a lot of fire. Yeah, whatever. All right, let's get on with it. I got that capsule. No, no, don't go away. I need you. I need that too, though. There we go. Smoosh. Remove the wanted poster. Okay. Oh. Keep pressing the... Nope. Okay. I'm used to games that have... that use the bottom button for jump and the left button for... Okay, so I need this to go over here. Okay. So I need this to be back here. Boom. A lot of coins. Is this the way to go? I still have a lantern to get. wonder if I just missed it. It was behind some corner or something. Must have been. I missed a lantern switch. Dang. It's a billboard. Electron Works sign. Electron Works Company was a massive corporation that invested in research and development within all kinds of fields, electro, bio, astro, and more. Electron eventually split up, giving rise to many rival companies and countless heated corporate battles. Car. Rocky Rollin' Road. I didn't do it. Bottle DZ safe found a new mysterious Azure area, Treasure Road. Could be rare items in there. Okay. What's this though? Cutter treasure. Bomb treasure. Okay. I don't have cutter or bomb. Alright, I will be right back. I gotta take a quick break. I'm gonna look into why my microphone screwed up like that. But, yeah. Stick around for a few minutes. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that noise before, I have no idea what caused it, and I didn't really do anything to fix it other than unplug and plug my mic back in, so. Okay, so, I unlocked new secret stuff, but I don't have bomb. I don't know if I need bomb for this or if this will give me bomb. Let's go do this one. Four Waddledees. Causing brush fires everywhere. It's a hedgehog. You're not hiding very well. You're a porcupine. Okay. Probably could have used a needle or whatever it is. Oh, there's another one up there. What are you? I want whatever it is you have. Ranger. Who gave Kirby a gun? Why would you do that? That's so irresponsible. Eat snacks off of three tree trumps. Okay. Wow, ruined. Good snack, three whole bananas. Ah. Can I not get there? I can't get there. What was that noise? Someone's trapped in there. Ow. That was me not even looking at the screen for a little while. How do I get this coin back here? Can I shoot it? Oh. That's it. Just shoot it. Got it. Alright, get this capsule. Or if that's just gonna be like a boulder. Did I miss anything? Probably not. Back and I'm not anywhere near the wires. It happened twice, because it just happened again. That was not me watching the VOD and you hearing that sound from that. That was literally the second time it. Well, I looked down at my volume meter and the volume for the microphone was constantly on. So I was trying to fix that and then it happened again. Where do I go from here? Oh, this is a secret area. Go back. Probably could have used cutter. Thank you. can use bomb. Hey, a car. That's the fourth one, which means when I was running toward the camera and the boulder was chasing me, I missed that third one. I'll have to come back in. I also missed a tree stump. Does my voice sound exactly the same as it did at the beginning of the stream? Just wondering. Oh, okay. Triple strike, bowling for switches. Okay. That was longer than 30 seconds. I can do better. Again. Lower. I guess it was faster, but not faster enough. Bomb charger speed run 90%. Let's go. There we go. Or 22 something. Yeah. Oh, just get more coins. Okay. Can I do this one if I don't have bomb? Or if I don't have cutter? I can. Got there. Fire treasure. That was easy. What was the goal time? 30 or 45 seconds? Okay. Crushed it. Ranger treasure. Joystick is not understanding the sensitivity. Nope. Oh, that was longer than a minute. Not by much. Can I just retry? There we go. All right, a trip to Alival Mall. Alival? Alival. Okay, I want that power. Come here. It's needle. What is this? Hmm. eat 4 donuts. That's so many donuts. Seems faster. Heck yeah. Oh, that's a lot of burgers. So many burgers. Speedrun stats? I think. Strats? I think so, yeah. Frosty got mad. I keep running into the back of him. Ice skating. Triple axel, great. Not special. Elevator doesn't work. Cake shop. That is the other part of it, so across from ice cream. Moving walkways in a food. There's a donut. I only need like two more? Yeah. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting that. I'm bad at finding stuff in these games, apparently. I think I need needle to- oh, you bring right off the stage. Oh well. Stop that, it's dangerous. Screws are in the way. Oh, I'm not gonna move that. Huh. Alright. I would like gum, that'd be cool. Wow, look at all those things I missed. Navigate them all without getting lost? Aww. It's Kabu! And... Buff-a-horn! And Fire Kirby! The brawl at the mall. Alright. Ice treasure. I'll do that after. Fight me, whoever. That's a lot of bananas. That's a lot of bananas. I just stole Donkey Kong's hoard. He's gonna be super mad at me. Have a good chance to hit you with a sword. Nope, that's not. Sword was the wrong choice. I'll just be here, I guess. Just chop up some 8-bit. Thank you. I can't be a big monkey. Aww. Minutes. No way. This town's popping. Okay, so I can watch the cutscenes again. Gacha Machine 1. Weapons shop. Head here to make your copy abilities stronger, huh? Like an upgrade? No, I saw it. It's okay, I saw it. I'm gonna go there. Have some of those. I wonder if these were ones that I missed in the levels. Hey, Gordo Gordo. Some tomato. There are a lot of these. There are actually 79 of them in volume 1. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's upgrade my abilities because these probably also cost coins. Oh, I'm the Waddle Dee's weapons shop. I work with all types of copy abilities. It's kind of my thing. Any copy abilities you find out there will become available in here. Pop in and grab one anytime. Oh, and guess what else? I can help you evolve those abilities to make them much stronger. This blueprint contains some incredible techniques. We can use it to evolve your ability. Let's try evolving right now. I'll ready my tools. I know my health's low. You need star coins and rare stones. Are you just gonna give me the stuff? Thank you. Why do you need welding goggles to hit things with a wooden hammer? Okay. Hey, boyo. Hello? Hello? Okay. That was weird. My mic just stopped working. I'm gonna take a break to... Actually, you know what? I'm going to take a break where I take the stream down and come back after I restart my computer, because maybe that'll fix whatever's happening with my microphone, because it's three things now. Stick around. I'll be right back. My stream is haunted. That's gotta be it. That's my only explanation. Alright, so, thanks for sticking with me after I took down the stream and brought it back, but, hopefully, that's fixed the microphone issue. I just gave my computer a reboot. I have no idea what would have caused it otherwise, because... It's not like there was any feedback, it just suddenly either stopped working or started making a terrible noise. What's up? No. Nope. Thank you. What's this? All those clouds are going away, revealing a second world? Thank you. the abandoned beach. More obvious clouds, yep. So I guess, like, obvious clouds is not out of the question for Kirby, because Kirby Superstar for the SNES just had doors that were blocked off by giant clouds, and, And once you beat a level, all the clouds disappear, revealing the next one. Break the net open. Milk bottle. Following me? Alright, let's climb on top of this gator. Oh, that's not... I want to use you as stairs. I can't use you as stairs. Okay. Fine. Be that way. Stick with shotgun cutter. Wild bonkers. Yeah, hammer. One hidden model there. Thank you. I missed it. Up here. Switch to needles?
Sure.
It's still not the right button.
This is so weird.
What? Oh, that's the third knot. Break that.
Thank you.
Hooray. Oh, right, there was also the secret ice one back here in the day. 40 seconds. How I could do that much faster. I only need to be like 2 seconds faster, but considerably slower. Thank you.
hammer treasure. Like 3 seconds over. Oh, no, like 15 seconds over. Jeez. I think I'm good without those 50 coins. Alright, concrete aisles. Drone. No. 3 C words. I didn't even notice that I did that. That was close. There's another bird. Hey bird, how you doing? Star. Okay. Missed one. Missed the seabird. And an isle of treasure. Wow, okay. or Twilden. Alright. New building. All right. Mail. Waddle Dee liveries. Enter present codes to get special items. Oh, they built me a house. How nice of them. Wow, they furnished it too. I think Epic Yarn was the last one I played. Yeah, I didn't play any of these. That they don't have anything on N64 before. All right, that's definitely a thumbnail. Present codes hidden right here in town. See if you can find them. Oh, okay. You hit a code? What? First password. Wow, what an unoriginal password. Alright, you gotta make me type the whole thing. Okay. Have to be all caps. Yeah, okay. Okay. like how it gave me the option of not actually collecting them. There's gotta be something around here if they let me come back. Maybe it's just play the level again. Can't read the poster? Okay. You reading? Nothing I can see. Fantastic. Can I upgrade anything? But no new upgrades. Tearing up the floor. You can do about it. Scale the cement summit. A lot of things happening there. Bottle day. can upgrade the needle now. Yeah, tornado. Put a carrot in the recycling bin. That doesn't make any sense. If anything, carrots go in the compost. Thank you. Oh, wow. Okay. Spin attack. Okay. The other way. I heard that I missed someone. Can I die here? Good. Oh wait, I can go through here. That's who I heard. I didn't freeze her? I guess I didn't. Huh. I wonder if the upgrade ice in order to do that, maybe? Hey, it's a waddle thing. I think I'm going to call it a stream here. Well, I finished new building. Let's look at that and then I'll call it a stream. The audio issues making me change my setup here so I can monitor it is not great. And I need to figure out how to edit the sound out of the VOD. The Waddle Dee Cafe. It's a Cooking Mama minigame. Well, step one, upgrade me. Thank you. Oh god, cactus and springs and shells. Oh dear. Alright. Thing. Oops. Ah, killed him. Okay. Carmouth cake is pretty cute. I will eat a car mouth cake. I've played Cooks Are Delicious before. I know how this works. Oops. I'm imagining all these ones that fade in with the silhouette. People are just like, I'll have Maxim tomato. Y'all got served. I should go to sleep. Alright. Thanks everyone for watching. I appreciate it. Everyone who watches live or watches the VODs. Twitch.tv/FadedOasis 4 days a week. Here we go. Coming up next, I've got Inscription on Wednesday. I don't want to say how far I am in that, because anyone who hasn't played Inscription doesn't know what's up with Inscription, so I got past the part where things get weird and then they change. That's all I'm going to say. So tune in for more Inscription on Wednesday. On Friday, class is busy, so there's no Stardew Valley. I'm going to be playing Frog Detective games. Frog Detective 1, The Haunted Island, and Frog Detective 2, had the title written down somewhere. I don't remember where I put that. Probably more Inscription on Saturday, and then more Kirby next Sunday at 1 p.m. So you can tune in for that. Thank you everyone for watching. I'll see y'all later.